Hobart made the trek to Long Island on Saturday looking for its seventh consecutive win over the Merchant Marine Academy. Let's get right to the action. Hobart already leading 7-0, and the Mariners are in trouble. First here, Devin Worthington goes untouched into the Merchant Marine end zone and picks up the first of his 2.5 sacks, this one for a safety. After the free kick, the Statesmen needed just 3 plays to pad their lead even more. On 3rd down and 6 from the Mariner 41, quarterback Doug Vella drops back to pass, steps up to avoid the rush, and hits junior wide receiver Garth Muratori for a touchdown and a 16-0 lead. The Hobart defense forced Merchant Marine to punt, and Hobart needed just 6 plays to go 80 yards for another TD. Muratori finished it off with a spectacular full extension diving catch for a 23-0 lead before the game was 20 minutes old. Vella finished with 305 yards passing and 4 TDs. The Mariners battled back with consecutive touchdowns to make it a 10-point game, but Hobart responded with a 10-play march that Muratori capped with his 3rd TD grab of the contest. The Liberty League Offensive Player of the Week had 7 catches for 129 yards. The Statesmen also had the Liberty League Defensive Player of the Week in linebacker Reggie Robinson. He posted a team-high 10 tackles. This stop was one of 3 for a loss by Robinson. He also caused the fumble that Worthington, the Rookie of the Week, recovered. It led to a third-quarter Hobart touchdown. In the fourth quarter, Liberty League Special Teams Performer of the Week, Connor Callahan, booted a 23-yard field goal to give the Statesmen a 14-point lead, and they held on for the 40-33 conference victory. Hobart is now 4-2 and will host WPI on Saturday at Boswell Field.